Hey guys, welcome to my next playthrough of Rabbids and Mario and Rabbids Kingdom Battle for Nintendo Switch, part 3. So, yep, here we go. Let's get started. Oh, wow, a chim chomp there. Whoa. If my readings are accurate, that's a Chinchomp. It may be asleep now, but as soon as it senses our presence, it will wake up eager to bite us. Or one of those enemies, really, a Chinchomp doesn't discriminate, it'll just zero on the closest target. The good news is that the Chinchomp will only charge once we have completed our turn. Oh, okay, that's good. Yeah, let's fight. Oh no, Chinchomp's gonna attack! No! Oh, but hey, I got the bubbles, so ha! Show off. No! Oh, there goes me. There goes the end of me. No, we lost. Oh no, that was just up to Rabbid Peach. I do not think this is gonna go well. This is stupid! Now I'm gonna get hurt! That's stupid. Oh, we lost. Oh. Need extra health, yes. Yes, thank you. Man, I thought that the Chimp Chomp wasn't gonna be able to find me, darn. Oh well. Oh no!
Oh,
Alright, yeah, we did it! Cool! Sweet! Okay, here we go. Whoa! Think we're gonna get a trophy? Yeah, we did! Cool! Uh-oh, broken bridge ahead. I guess we need to find an alternative to continue on our path. Okay then. That should bring us all the way there. Thank you. I don't want to tell them what that sponge was used for back home. It had ruined their fun. Yeah, I wouldn't tell them either, actually. Yeah, they look like they're having fun, so yeah, I wouldn't ruin that. They're just, besides the rabbits anyway, so, This is a little confusing. Alright, cool, we found another way. Sweet. There's a tiny plaque here from the artist that reads Rabbid, building a log cabin. I wonder what that means. I don't know, but that's a cool statue though. Thank you. Oh wow, okay. Huh. At first, that was a close one. At first I thought we were gonna get caught there, dang. Whoa, toads. Smasher, pinheads in pursuit. Okay then. Yes, please. More health, that'll be very helpful, thank you. My sensors revealed two interesting facts regarding Smasher behavior. One, their temper. If struck by a weapon, they will charge their attacker like a raging bull. Dang, that's a big rabbit. Two, they have the stamina of a walrus. After on all can eat fish, try fry. If you're far enough away, they stop charging. Interesting. Whoa, he got took down easy. Thank you. Alright, cool. We got the second one. Sweet.
Thank you.
Well, that was easy. Alright, a blue tube. Let's go inside in there and get the chest there. What? Okay. All right, sweet. It looks like a giant smasher. Luckily, it can't move, or we'd all be flat as a flounder. Yeah, that's true. That's a huge statue right there, so... Yeah, it's like a giant's size. Huh. Okay, defeat them all. Okay, gotcha. Yeah.
Ha 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 ha!
Oh, phew. Okay. Ha! Made it. Can't go under it yet. Alright, cool. Finally, got that tube solved. Whoa. Poor guy. The stress of it, if its situation has caused it to believe it's a hamster, maybe we should get it some rolled oats, huh? That's funny. Okay. Yeah, because then they'd be tired and be hungry. Yeah. Yeah, I get it. I get the joke.
Oh no!
dead meat. Yep. There we go. There goes me.
Yeah!
Alright, phew. That was another close one, dang.
Thank you.
Alright, cool. Looks like I got that all solved up there. Okay, let's do one more and then that's it, okay? Ooh. Alright, I'm gonna stop it right there. Thank you all for watching and see you later. Bye.